The lat swings. It's an important muscle to engage. We use it for pull-ups. Well, we try, because pull-ups are hard. We use it during our dips, during our snatches, during our deadlifts. Okay, our lats are super important for stability. Also, if we're trying to progress into muscle-ups, we need to learn how to engage those to create this momentum that's gonna lift our whole core up. So like I said before, we're here, my lats are engaged, not engaged. You see that difference? Right there, I've already gained 2 inches in moving my core, my thoracic cavity up. So when we're doing the swings, you guys need to think about, okay, pulling, engaging this muscle to lift this entire portion of your body. It's not your toes, it's not just your hip, it's this entire portion. Okay, let's give it a try. All right, these are muscles we don't use a lot either. Okay, coracoid brachialis is a muscle, it's a stabilizer. I need to almost pinch my sides when I'm doing these, and I'll say my knees, I want you to lean back. So I talk about the heel of your hand a lot. That's where you're gonna wanna be. You're gonna be stacked safely that way. If I'm too much on my hands, my wrists are not gonna like this. So I'm here, I'm tight, I'm engaged, I'm leaning back, okay? You do not have to have the feet out. You can use your knees to your chest, but I don't want you this way, I want you back, okay? It's gonna load your triceps up, but push-ups are hard for some of us. Yeah? So this is gonna help. It's gonna help you learn how to stay solid and engaged. Okay? So Tabata, I want some of us to start on the lat swing, some of us to start here. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay.